officials in Indonesia have welcomed the ratification of the bilateral investment treaty between Indonesia and Singapore. It has taken quite some time for the agreement to be ratified. It was first signed in 2018 during the leaders' retreat in Bali. As you mentioned earlier, this bilateral investment treaty